Hi guys, welcome back. How are you all doing? Today I am back with another lag fix video, and this time it's for NFS Payback. So without wasting much time, let us begin right away. Open the documents folder of the profile that you are in. In the documents folder, you'll find a subfolder named Need for Speed Payback. Open it. And another subfolder, name settings. Open it. Here you'll find two files. Open profile options, profile with any word editor. I'll be using Notepad. So I'm just gonna close the file explorer and focus onto this. Okay. Now here you have to type GST vendor dot resolution scale 0.x. Now you see this x here. You can put any value between 1 and 9 in here. So the closer the value to 1, the better the quality will be, but the poorer the performance. So if you are a low spec gamer and really want to play this game and would not like to have lag in it, I would prefer keep any value between 50 and 60. The lower you go, the more performance will you get, but the more quality will be lost. So the game might even become a bit blurry and the pixels might not appear that good, but let's just keep it 30. So the game's gonna look real bad, but it will actually run pretty good than usual. Okay, other things that you can do is, you know, keeping these qualities to zero. So I have already done that. See, these effects, mesh quality and lighting quality, you can put that all to zero. And make sure, actually this is the main thing, keep it between 1 and 9. Please do not increase than that because it may result in instability and even corruption. So okay guys, that's it. Now you just got to have to save it and you're sorted out. So thank you guys, this was another short tutorial and on how to fix lag in games. So thank you guys again, and please leave a like, subscribe my channel and browse to more of my videos if you like. And I'm just gonna say bye for now, and I'll be back with a new video real soon.